Tepito.
¿Uno?
¿Quiere casarse con el Greco?
¿Cómo te llamas, baby?
You're a funny guy.
I'm funny how?
Adolfo! Man, they're making fun of you.
Soy nadie, I'm not famous.
Baila como nunca.
Nice, I'm lost for one more time. Because, man, they go too fast. I want to speak with the locals. I want to make new friends. But I came with my friends, so I'm looking for them. What are they, man? And they're going so fast. Look, it's down there. Oh. I lost them. Ay. Guys, if you ask me why I'm not wearing a mask, it's because I forgot my mask. So, yeah.
¿Puedo? ¿Uno?
Claro.
Muchas gracias.
What a lovely lady. Guys, you will never get that in another country. I'm telling you. It's very difficult.
English,
bro, English.
I thought he died.
Me?
Yes.
You thought I died?
¿Por qué? Man, bro, man, I just ate popcorn for free, man.
Huh?
I ate popcorn for free. The chica gave me popcorn for free.
Okay.
No. I only good popcorn.
Don't you know what that means? If a woman gives you popcorn in this country, it means she wants to marry you.
So you say that this girl wants to marry me? That's why he gave me popcorn.
Yes.
And you say that I'm stupid? I didn't ask for a number. Bro, you
been...
Madre mía, la carne.
Bro, where are our friends again? We lost again? Bro, one day, man.
Stop slowing down. Stop slowing down.
Bro, one day we're gonna laugh with those videos, man. That's why. Think about the future. We're gonna laugh. Bro, now we'll never forget you, man. I'm telling you, bro, we'll never forget you.
Okay. Bro,
ah, aquí.
Perdón.
¿Qué?
Ah, el chico.
Yo quiero tener esta basura.
Tepito. Reguetón. Guys, it's so hot during the day, but at night,
no,
it's very cold.
All the way around.
What?
It's so cold during the night.
Yeah.
During the day, it's so warm.
You know what I said, man?
No, he said, we had it on video. He said, during the day, it's so cold, but at night. By the way, he hasn't drank any alcohol. Well, he had a sip of my michelada.
Reggaeton, bro. Adictiva.
Yo de Grecia, el de México, y él también es medio mexicano, medio gringo.
No soy 100%.
No, bro, este chico es un gringo.
100% mexicano.
Es un gringo.
All right.
No, pero su mamá es de latina.
Sí, mi mamá es mexicana.
Sí, sí.
Mi papá es mexicano también.
No, es verdad.
Mis bisabuelos son mexicanos.
Guys, that's true. Aaron is for real latino. His mom is from Mexico, so. Man.
¿Y ahora qué haces de este lado? ¿De Grecia eres?
De Grecia, sí. Pero ahora no puedo trabajar en Grecia porque la cuarentena.
¿Y aquí trabajas?
No, estoy aquí esperando que la cuarentena termina.
¿Para cruzar para allá?
Sí, porque en Europa, sin trabajo no puedes vivir, es caro. Aquí es un poco más barato porque tengo euros, ¿sabes? Y estoy esperando como 2 meses. ¿Ustedes? ¿Son de aquí, no? ¿Todos?
Madre y Tepito.
Madre
y Tepito.
Man. I love Mexico, man. Amo reggaetón y México. Puro pereo.
Necesitas encontrar con chica mexicana,
chica,
y casarse.
¿Casarme?
Sí.
Amiga,
ella
no quiere salir,
don griego.
right, they want to propose me to marry a Mexican girl here.
¿Quién quiere casarse con el Greco?
Aquí son trabajadoras las mexicanas.
También, sí.
I'm trying to get you married.
No, es una chica. Si una chica le gusta el reggaetón, a mí me encanta. El reggaetón es lo más importante.
El reggaetón es lo que no debe pasar.
Sí, man. Reggaetón y tacos también.
¿Eso es reggaetón?
Eso es reggaetón.
Sí, man.
¿Me gusta?
Daddy Yankee, Don Omar.
Yo prefiero...
Daddy Yankee, reggaetón.
Yeah, pero... Oh. Like the Latin music, you know?
Música del norte.
Ah, man, I'm so happy, man.
Con acordeón, con ovo.
¿Ustedes trabajan al día? ¿Cuántas horas al día trabajan?
¿Cuánto qué?
¿Cuántas horas están trabajando?
10 horas.
¿Al día?
Ajá.
Yo también, 10, 12 en el Londres.
¡Alma!
¿Y en Londres de qué trabajas?
¿Cómo te llamas, baby? ¡Madre mía, Daddy Yankee! No, trabajo como todo. Camarero, manager, hago fiestas, de todo. Mentiroso, ¿sabes?
Sí.
Amigos, encantado mucho, ¿no?
Sale.
Sí, man. Encantado. Chao.
Chao.
Man. Amazing, man, amazing. Lovely guys. Sí.
Amigo.
¿Qué?
Él.
Guys, we have an amazing time here at Tepito. It's like a Luna Park, man. It's an amusing park. I love it. Oh. Tepito, man. Man, to be honest, man, I like it. I feel safe. People are good. Bold and bankrupt was right. Tepito is amazing, guys. It's safe. Where's the
famous last words? Famous last words. Trust me. Hey, famous last words, right? Trust me, it's safe.
It's safe, mate. Man, a mí me gusta el Tepito. No hay peligro, me gusta.
Traemos mucho este
tío. Trust me, solo son una.
¿Y dónde están los otros amigos? You're a funny guy.
Mm-hmm. I'm funny how?
Like, well, I mean, the way you talk.
Wait, you mean like a clown? I mean, like, I'm here to amuse you? Like, I'm here for your amusement?
The no, I mean, you know. No, no, you know, you said that.
What?
I don't know, you said that. Funny how? Oh my God, Corona, madre mía. Madre mía.
Hey,
este gringo no sé qué hace.
Rodolfo. Rodolfo.
Rodolfo.
Corre. Rodolfo. Gracias.
Me...
¡No! ¿Dónde fue? ¡Arnulfo, ¿dónde estás?
¡Me he de equipar no aquí!
¡Arnulfo, pendejo, amigo!
¡Ellos, ayudos!
¡Adulfo! ¡Estamos perdiditos! ¡Madre mía!
¡Adulfo! ¡Adulfo!
¡Adulfo! Me, dos gringos, ¿qué esperas? That was crazy, man.
It was.
People are laughing with us, but without sweating. They have their own way. They're whistling. But it's funny, you know, it's funny.
That's not funny.
It was funny, bro.
The whistling is telling you to fuck off.
You didn't like that.
The whistling is telling you to fuck off.
And now,
I don't know. I don't know if they were trying to help us.
Bro, they were laughing with you and me because we're. Yeah.
La tanga.
Why do you need that? La tanga. No tengo novia.
Aquí vas a conseguir una chilanga.
Aquí hay una.
I don't have girlfriend.
Ella puede ser tu novia con todo y tanga.
Mi novia. Madre mía, madre mía. My boyfriend. Madre mía. Madre mía, man. Man.
Ella modela la tanga.
Ella modela la tanga.
Sí. No. She wants to wear it now.
Oye,
Dile que es tu my love.
Sí.
My love.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
Mire, yo soy de Grecia.
¿Eres de Grecia?
Grecia, sí, pero me encanta Latinoamérica, ¿sabes?
Yo soy chilena. ¿Eres
de Grecia?
Somos chilangas. Somos
chilangas.
Oye, ¿y te gustan las chilangas?
¿Qué chilangas?
Mexicanas, mexicanas.
Ah, me gustan las... No, si una mujer ama reggaetón, la amo.
¡Uy, ya!
Es verdad.
Ya te enamoró.
Cuando el DJ pone la música, ella baila como nunca. Y ahora puro y discípulo, olvidando la pena, la pillé.
¡Música, vecino!
¡Eso, amigo! ¡Eso! ¡Eso!
¡Échale la música, vecino!
¡Madre mía, men! Men, amo México, men.
¡Música! ¡Música! ¡Dígale que la música! ¡Ya te voy!
¡Wow!
¡Música!
Estoy perdido. ¿Dónde están mis amigos? ¿Los gringos? ¡Estoy perdidito!
¡Voy para allá, está, mira!
¿Por ahí?
Sí. Dicen que le das pena.
Pero se puede perder con ella.
Sí, ¿quiere, quiere uno?
No, gracias.
¿Ustedes?
Tú quieres.
No puedo comer todo.
¡A ella sí se come todo!
¡Se come todo! No, 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 don't say that. Madre mía.
Báilale. Báilale.
Madre mía. Ay. A ver. Me voy, amigas, me voy. Me cantaba, I love you.
I love you, ¿cómo te llamas?
Oye,
¿cómo te llamas?
Tim.
Tim.
Tim. Oye, ¿no te despides de ella?
¿Qué?
¿No te despides?
A beso.
¡Beso!
¡Madre mía! ¡Mi primer beso con una chilena! ¡Madre mía! ¡Man, I'm going to stay here forever, man! Fuck. ¡Encantado, gracias! ¡Chao! ¡Chao! ¡Chao, man! ¡Madre mía! ¡That was crazy, man! ¡That was crazy! ¡Una locura, man! J Balvin, Ozuna. Una locura, bro. Reggaetón, lo amo.
¿Pero qué tal tu beso?
¿Mi beso? Tengo aquí. Tengo esto. Oh. Madre mía. Estoy perdidito. Madre mía. Gracias. Now I'm completely lost. Listen, bold the background. I just had a kiss. In, I'm lost. ¿Cómo puedo salir? Listen, I just got a kiss in Tepito. Man, I love so much Mexico, man. Amo México, amigo. Amo México. Es verdad. Amo México. That was crazy, man. That's why I love Latin America. People are open. People don't have like, they're not closed like they are in Europe. They're amazing, man. They're happy and they're staying in the moment. Spontaneous and random. Like my name, random Greek guy. All right, let's find now again, my friend, because I'm again lost. What is the name, bro?
Andre.
Andre. Ah, Tim. Let's make a photo with Andre. Vamos. Latino gang. Como J Balvin dice, no? Latino gang. Foto. Man, why you want a photo with me? No soy famoso. Soy nadie, I'm not famous. Madre mía. You want también?
Vale.
Man, how many photos, man? Guys, people think I'm famous or something, I'm not. Foto. Sí, me encantan las fotografías. ¿Quieres uno?
Sí.
No puedo comer todo.
Ah, claro.
Sí, come.
¿Te toca tomarme una foto a mí?
One more photo. Ah, sí.
¿Y cómo funciona?
Ahora funciona, funciona. Está grabando. Gracias, amigas. Gracias. Chao. Man, that's crazy, man. I don't even know. I'm in the most dangerous place in Mexico City. And you see, guys,
You see the love I'm getting as a guy who was from here. That's why, man, I'm saying, man, you have to go and experience the life in other cities. Don't trust the websites. Don't trust what they say on the internet. They don't know. Come in Tepito and you will be happy. Period. I'm hungry, man. Amigo, ¿quiere comerle o no puedo más? I don't know.
Hey, buddy.
Cómelo. Ah, he was happy, no?
No sé.
I don't know. Hope you appreciate it.
Muy delgado.
Okay, guys, that was all. That was the whole experience of myself in the most dangerous place in Mexico, Tepito. As you saw and as I experienced, it wasn't as dangerous as they say. Don't get me wrong, I'm not saying that it's not dangerous, I'm not saying that the mafia is not there, I'm not saying that you should be concerned when you've been there. But as you saw, every place has people, and most of the people are good, are kind, and they just want to have fun, and they're appreciating a good laugh, no matter what. Maybe Tepito is very, very dangerous during the night. Maybe I wouldn't be going to Tepito alone, 12 a.m. in the morning. But during the day, as you saw, anyone can go. If you go to Mexico, go and visit Tepito, and you're gonna like it. And of course, you can buy loads of stuff so cheap. And also you can have an amazing time, as I had. That was all. Ciao from Tepito.
So El Greco over here, he decides that he's going to Tepito and he's very excited.
And he's dangerous, no.
He's over here speaking jovially, and I say, okay, but when you get to Tepito, cálmate, por favor. You know,
I was chilling in Tepito, man. I was chill.
Dude, you were not chilling in Tepito. Okay, here's what you did. You screamed.
Me?
Yes. We have the video evidence. You screamed and said, I am so happy to be here with people. And
I was happy, man. I was happy.
My friend. And then you started singing. Reggaeton.
Of course, man. I love reggaeton, man. I love reggaeton.
A lot of Mexicans don't. And, you know.
So you think I was lucky I was alive in Tepito?
¿Te gustas reggaeton?
No.
Sí. So that's one out of one. That's 100% of the people I asked right now don't like reggaeton.
A mí no me gusta el reggaeton.
No me gusta el reggaeton. That's two Mexicanos. That's dos Mexicanos.
Amigo, ¿te gusta el reggaeton?
No, he's
exactly,
from California. It's different.
Ah, he's American.
It's más de frente.
Bro, reggaeton es mi vida. Mi vida.
Okay, I don't care if it's your vida. It's also your muerte if you don't watch out.